mother child who held its life in her hands. The miracle he observed left time suspended, and he was reminded what great things sometimes the small things command. The love of this mother and child seemed everlasting as she counted its every heartbeat. She whispered a prayer. No, it's not the number of breaths you take each and every day, it's the number of moments that take your breath away. His wife cried, "You're too young to go and leave me here. How could God do this to us? It's just not fair." Said, "We cannot foresee these things, and that's a given. But I will take this image of you with me to heaven." Oh, the love of these lovers could have lasted forever, but now they cherish the fleeting sundowns of April and May. No, it's not the number of breaths you take each and every day, it's the number of moments that take your breath away.
Take